What? Did Goldman Sachs copyright or patent? I think they did, right? Did Goldman Sachs like copyright class when they were talking about crypto assets? You can't talk about class struggle. Why? Why? Would that then get into accusations of what? Price fixing? Oh my God. Would we be doing some sort of Forex manipulation? I'm willing to go there. Do it. Do it. Talk about class struggle and get a very specific strategic breakdown of the claim. And by the way, the royalty schedule, and by the way, the call down list when it comes to calling in your royalties that one has in relationship to whatever the primary claim Goldman Sachs has. And if is there a dispute? Did somebody else try to copyright? Class struggle? Oh my God. Did somebody else copyright the term class? And so you're only able to use it in certain manners? Oh my, and I'm totally screwing that up, 'cause I'm going back to a time before Goldman Sachs was able to copyright everything. And I'm not allowed to talk about class, or because asset classes has now been what? Put within the exclusive realm of other people that have some sort of scientific. Okay, how about eugenics then? You don't want to talk about class struggle. Then fine. It's not about civil rights. It's about eugenics, right? I know you guys have not been liking the word eugenics. Somebody always gets upset every time the word eugenics comes up. Oh, well, she didn't pass. Because you know exactly what it is, right? Who copyrighted eugenics? Who copyrighted? Is it not Goldman Sachs? Is there some sort of like foreign firm that's like copyrighted eugenics? So anytime you say the word eugenics, they're the ones that get the royalties? I think that's probably what it is.